With harps and with viols there stands a great throng in the presence of Jesus and sing this new song. But to him who hath loved us and washed us from sin, unto him be the glory forever. Amen. All these once were sinners defiled in his sight, now arrayed in pure garments in praise they unite. Unto him who hath loved us and washed us from sin, unto him be the glory forever. Amen. He maketh a rebel, a priest and a king. He hath bought us and taught us this new song to sing. Unto him who hath loved us and washed us from sin, unto him be the glory